Okay, I won't tell anyone.
Tell anyone what?
Sorry, I just can't.
Can't what?
I can't trust you.
Well, that's a little harsh.
Yeah, I thought so.
You better run.
What a loser.
Class. Everyone. Thank you. Okay, you may begin.
Pop-Tarts.
What? You don't like them?
No, I do. Cinnamon Pop-Tarts are really good.
I'm gonna hurt you.
Go ahead, bozo.
But a clown, right?
Shut up. You seriously did not just say that.
I heard Sophia says she doesn't like you and you're a big jerk.
That's it. I can't take this anymore. I thought you were my friend.
Friends? Nuh-uh. I was sitting eating my lunch and you attacked me. You hurt me for no reason. Friends? Nuh-uh.
Cry, baby.
Shut up.
Make me. Backstabber.
Ladies, let's keep it down, please.
Backstabber. What? I have nothing else to say to you. Backstabber.
Excuse me? You're the backstabber.
I didn't even do anything. Check your Facebook. What? I didn't write this.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously. I was hacked.
Sophia, Rosa, come on in.
Okay, ladies, explain to me what happened.
I was hacked.
What does that have to do with anything?
Exactly. Backstabber.
Sophia. Okay, what happened in the cafeteria? I walked in, I found the two of you fighting with each other. What is going on?
I don't know. I think you should ask the backstabber over here.
That is not appropriate. Just hold on a moment.
I thought that Sophia was saying bad stuff about me, so I got really mad.
Well, when someone's... What's the hacked thing all about?
Someone hacked my page. Now Sophia... I don't know.
Someone hacked what page?
My Facebook page.
Well... I think I might know who it is, but I don't think you're gonna like the answer because you probably won't believe me anyways.
What do you think is going on?
Well, Crystal's been in everything, and when stuff bad happens, she's always in it. So I think maybe Crystal did it. Did you give her your password at all?
Yeah.
All right, ladies, look. What happened in the cafeteria is not acceptable. Here are your slips. You are suspended for 3 days. That is the school policy, 3 days. Take this to your parents. I hope you take some time to think about your actions and next time you communicate better. And I will call Crystal to the office and see what's happening. Okay?
Okay.
You're dismissed.
Hello, Mrs. Bucks.
They're the losers.
I can't believe the way you grabbed her.
Me either.
Well, I shouldn't have treated a friend like that. And I shouldn't have said junk about you. Rosa, do you want to do that project together?
Ooh.
No, it's not like that.
Sure, that would be great.